and mystical prowess, my dear.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Now, it's unfortunate fact that in this mortal coil we are all born to suffer from all manner of maladies in daily life. Who here has not had a friend or loved one near death's door? From coal gas fumes, typhoid fever, diphtheria,
or the bite of a rabid animal.
The greatest wealth is your health. All the gold in the world cannot purchase it, and yet it is the most delicate and tenuous of all life's gifts. And nothing knocks down death's door.
This is total trash.
Than this. A man cannot outrun a bullet. Many fools have tried and failed in this endeavor, including the tonic salesman I caught bedding my wife.
I joke.
I assure you, he has met his maker and they are playing gin rummy among the molten lava of Hades. I have traveled all around the world, delighting young and old with all manner of feats of amazement, but none are as dangerous as what I am prepared to attempt tonight.
Oh, I can't wait.
I will hand this Didi Packenbush revolver over to my assistant and stand at considerable distance across the stage. She will point the revolver at my head and pull the trigger using lightning-quick reflexes taught to me by a tiny man I met in the distant Orient. I will catch the bullet in my teeth. Yes, my teeth. To prove that these are indeed live rounds, if my sharpshooting assistant would be so kind as to shoot this bottle of Lally Cola off
my head. You think we're a bunch of idiots?
Off my head.
Here we go.
Careful. I could do without a bullet
Nobody
in the brain
can.
Right now.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Jesus. Oh, seriously?
It always scares me. Now, observe as I, the great Benjamin Lazarus, will do what no man has ever done and cheat death
as if it were nothing.
This is a terrible show. Goddamn bullets under his tongue.
This is incredible!
Yes.
It's all nonsense.
Thank you. Thank you.
Worst
Let's
show
do that again.
Ever.
Oh, I can't take it. You're pulling my leg. This is a bunch of dang balderdash.
A skeptic,
Huckster.
I'm Benjamin Lazarus. I assure you, I am not participating in some hoax or carnival ruse. These bullets are 100% real. In fact, I challenge any member of the audience to come forward with their own firearm, and I will yet again display my uncanny skill to catch a bullet in my teeth. Is no one man enough? Come on, someone, stand up and take a shot.
Okay, okay. If nobody else is gonna expose this phony, then I will.
I trust you are a good shot, sir.
I can shoot a fly's wings off at 100 paces.
Go
Excellent,
away.
My good man. Now, ready?
Take aim.
Oh, the fight is too much.
Get and out of here.
Don't knock his teeth out.
Is he okay?
Gentlemen, death is just an illusion, after all.
Phonies!
Yes! Yes!
Get off the stage!
Truly a feat of incredibility. I told you that boy would bring you all manner of personal satisfaction. He certainly does me. Now, I discovered this next remarkable woman in a lost jungle, deep in the wilds of Colombia, where they do not wear clothes. She breathes fire. Yes, she does. And for those with the universal and not unworthy curiosity, yes, I can attest, she does emit fire from almost every orifice in her body. Presenting Antoinette Sanservino! Alight. Antoinette Sanservino, she's really something, isn't she, huh? She's certainly singed the better elements of my manliness. Oh, thank you. I discovered this next woman in the kingdom of Poland, where she sang by the roadside, subsisting on coppers tossed at her feet. Miss Robin Koninski.
Hello. Thanks for joining us today. This here is a new song about a so-called modern improvement you may have become aware of called the telephone. Yeah. This new machine will carry a facsimile of your voice from Blackwater to Valentine to Saint-Denis. And they propose to distribute them to all manner of places so that no matter where you are, somebody is looking for you. A wise man prayed that one day we may all eventually be gathered together in a heaven of everlasting rest and peace and bliss, except for the inventor of the telephone. Because someone is always calling, saying, hello. Hello. I've got a little baby, but he's out of sight. I talk to him across the telephone. I can't see my honey, but he's mine all right. This gal just can't leave a man alone. Every single morning you will hear me yell. Essential picks me up along the line. They connect me with my honey and I ring the bell. And this is what I say to baby mine. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse. Tell me I'm yours.